What's up, Belzfam? It's me, Stefan.
And me, Mel.
And what about Zers? All right, guys. So today we're going to react to Black Clover episode 74. Last episode was pretty crazy. We got introduced to like a new character that we don't quite know what his agenda is, but we know that he knows the Wizard King, and the Wizard King knows who he is.
Yeah,
so.
And he's also part of ASTA'S team as well.
Yeah, he's on
so ASTA'S. It's Mimosa, yeah. Him, and then
ASTA as well. Yeah, so we got a name, Zerx Lugner, but people in the comments were saying that's not his name. That was the name of the guy that he defeated. That's actually part of the Purple Orcas, the Vice Captain, whatever. That was his name, and he's basically saying he's that Vice Captain, but he's not. So that's not his real name.
So we don't know his name.
Yet. That's what people in the comments were saying. So very interesting stuff. So we're gonna have to wait and see what happens. He is on ASTA'S team, so it's gonna be very interesting going forward to see what happens. But let's go ahead and jump in episode 74. Let's go and check it out. Let's go. All right, guys, here we go. Yo, freaking Fenrir with this new look, man. He looks pretty dope. I like it. Dash of green.
Oh, yeah, that's right. ASTA'S team is going first.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
Oh, his name is...
Zerx Lugner. He's still going by that
name. Oh, so they're even making it seem like...
He's going... People are saying that was the name of the vice captain that he defeated or whatever. That's why he has his cloak.
Okay.
You little... Okay. Right.
And you, mister... What is your specialty?
Yeah. Why are they not telling us? They're already attacking, of course.
Oh, wow. So I guess we're just going to have to see what it is.
Mm. Okay, so she's putting a guarding spell on it. A Cornell? What is this guy? Is he like a sniper or something? That's interesting.
Oh, looks cool.
Yo, we're getting to see like more like Magic Knights now. That's pretty damn dope. Cape Crimson Lion, Curtis Wong. Okay. Damn, they're like throwing. Also, they're throwing like a. Also, that guy's a scout and he's telling them where to aim and stuff, I think, and they're just shooting it.
What?
Oh my god, this guy's just sleeping. Wow, he's probably gonna sabotage the team.
Oh, I hope he doesn't do that. Wow.
Bro, how is Charlie just sleeping on the wizard thing,
so
man?
It's
like she's a little kid. Oh my goodness, bro. I don't really care if I lose. Bro, what?
Oh no, they're gonna attack.
Wow. He's actually sleeping. Holy crap.
He's not pretending.
Right. Unforgivable. Are they gonna attack him?
Yeah, because he's being disrespectful.
Hmm. Damn, Mimosa's getting pretty lit.
Yeah, she is. I didn't know she can do all of that.
Okay, ASTA, let's go.
Nice.
He could cut all that magic, man.
I guess we don't need the other guy.
Nope. Interesting. Her magic is very dope.
Mm-hmm. I really didn't think she could do that.
Yeah. Interesting. So she could even see the map.
Mm-hmm. Well, she can see where they are.
Yeah, where they are and pinpoint them. Wow. Oh, so they're carrying the crystal with them.
Yeah, because I think they need to get to a certain point.
No, it's either... I think it's whoever destroys each other's crystals first.
Oh, okay.
So they're carrying it so it doesn't stay behind. Wow.
She's so in love with you,
this dang fairy, bro. Wow. No, Noelle's getting jealous again.
You should be happy for your man that he's doing good. I have a feeling the other guy's gonna pop up when they.
Oh, there goes the crystal. There goes the crystal right there.
Oh!
Magic cannon! Yo!
Oh, she's actually attacking.
Right. Is that guy from the Silver Eagles? That cloak? That's the Silver Eagles, right?
Oh, I didn't see him that
well. He's using rock magic. I thought they were only water types over there. Interesting.
Wow, that's pretty crazy, because Mimosa at one point can only
have healing. But remember, she said last episode that she was like,
she's been working on her attacks.
Right. Damn. Holy crap. It's like drawing on beams. Exactly, like a solar beam. Yeah, so he is from the Silver Eagles. So but he's using rock magic. Really? That's interesting. Or earth magic, whatever. Dog, this guy that was speaking a low voice. We still don't know what he could do.
I know. I don't know what he could do. Something about gray, right?
No, not gray.
Oh, the other guy. Yeah. The one that likes ASTA'S.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
You know how such a, like, he's so serious all the time. Nummies. Cute.
What are you doing?
Oh, they split.
Oh, but now they don't know where the crystal is.
Oh, no, but you can tell.
This response? Hold up. It's left? Okay. It's on the left. Interesting.
So I guess he has it, like...
Behold my ultimate anti-magic shield?
Oh no, is it a trap?
Oh, they're probably gonna trap him. Yeah, for sure. They're going after Mimosa and the crystal itself.
They should have stuck together.
Oh my god. Damn, they got him. They trapped him.
What is that?
I don't know.
Jeez. That must have been the other guy. Not the rock guy.
Right, it's probably the
Paralysis trap
magic?
So he can't move, I'm assuming.
Damn, Asta's out. Asta's out.
It's all up to Mimosa and the other guy. The other guy better wake the heck up.
Damn, bro. Like,
Mimosa, I don't think she's going to be able to do this by herself.
Is that other guy from the Purple Orchids using that? Yo! Oh my god!
Come on!
What the hell's going on here?
There he goes. He just woke up.
Oh my god, what the hell's going on? Is he doing that?
I don't know.
Holy crap. Are they going to protect them? Yo, he's throwing him right back at them.
Yeah. Wow.
Oh my god.
He reflected him. Yeah, what was that type of magic?
It probably was him.
No, I think it was him, but like, I need to know more about this magic that he has.
He obviously reflected it, but damn.
Ooh.
She's healing.
Did she have that before?
Yeah, she had it before.
That butterfly thing?
Oh, look at him. It is him.
Yeah.
Looks like that went well.
He did that so easily.
Like, yo, his grimoire looks pretty insane. Yo, that's the person who just lost. Wow, bro.
Ooh, okay.
When it comes to unknown magic. Dog, this guy. Yo, I like this dude, bro. Holy crap.
Ash magic? What's that?
Ash magic. What? He's the one that trapped Asta? Why did he trap Asta?
Is he serious?
He said, never mind. I'm not here to win.
What are you here for?
I'm actually for completely a different reason.
Okay.
What is he? Dog, who is this guy?
Oh, what? He said psych.
Psych, I'm not a loser. Is that what he said? I think he was real, like really saying that. Like, he's here for a different reason, because why is he really here?
The Wizard King knows him.
He might be like a undercover magic knight or something like that. Maybe not a lot of people know him, but the Wizard King does. Maybe that's what's going on. Great work. But why did he trap Asta? As a decoy, huh? Yo, Asta does not like this dude.
Oh.
Oh my god, what the hell? Did that thing just fart in his eyes? Yo, what is up with this dude? It's always better when a guy's mysterious. Oh, okay, so they're gonna fight next. That's gonna be lit.
Oh gosh, they already don't get along. This is not
Yeah, she doesn't
good.
Like boys, and she's on that team. Uh-oh, he's touching her. Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah, there's supposed to be three. Who was paired up with them again?
I forgot. Crush Vermilion? Oh, he's from the Magic Knight, the girl that's always sleeping? He's from that Magic Knight, so we haven't seen any of her people.
It's Mimosa's older brother.
Oh, damn. That's pretty...
Oh, my God. Yo. I was not expecting that.
Yo, we're learning about new characters. Yeah, that's dope.
Yeah.
He looks like an interesting character.
Yeah.
He's all about love, I see.
Yeah, they're like...
A lot of hearts.
Yeah, that's what it looks like.
I think it's over, right? Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Well, great episode, guy. I really enjoyed this episode. It's pretty good. Like, this guy is still mysterious. Zerx Luckner dude, but
still don't know his name. But he said something interesting that he... that he was gonna save us. What was it exactly?
What do you mean?
And then he said, psych.
No, so what he was saying is, this is not his real purpose for doing anything.
Yeah,
he's saying he was in here to win.
Yeah.
Right, but he said psych. But like, I don't think he was being... I think he is being truthful when he says...
He's here for a
different reason.
Yeah.
So we don't know what that reason is yet, but the Wizard King does know him. So I'm thinking that this guy's probably like a spy, a secret service,
like
Magic
an agent
Knight
or
whatever.
Or something?
He's probably an agent that works right under the Wizard King, and he does like some bad stuff for the
mm-hmm.
Wizard King or whatever. You know, stuff that most people don't know about. So maybe people in the higher rankings know about him and stuff. So I wouldn't be surprised if like somebody like William or Yami knows
mm-hmm.
about him. Like probably like the higher Magic Knights or whatever probably knows about him. But Magic Knight captains,
mm-hmm.
I should say. They probably know about him and stuff, but
yeah, he's something serious because he annihilated that guy. Like,
yeah, he annihilated
easily.
all those three without even breaking a sweat.
But
so.
I wonder, like, what was his reason to like trapping Asta?
Right.
Like,
no. Yeah. He said he used it as a decoy.
Yeah. But
yeah. So yeah,
I don't know
if
that's the truth. You know.
Right. 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 That's gonna be interesting to see. But I like the way Black Clover is doing things. We're getting introduced to new characters.
Yeah. Oh yeah, like
new
brother.
Magic Knights. Yeah, exactly. Like the wizard, the captain that's always sleeping in
yeah,
the pink.
The girl.
Pink, yeah, the
mm-hmm.
girl that's always sleeping in the wizard or whatever. We've never seen people from her team before from a Magic Knight. So
yeah.
We finally see one right here. She's Mimosa's brother, which is pretty cool. So I like these stuff. I like that Black Clover is introducing new characters.
Mm-hmm.
And I can't wait to see where it goes from here. But this tournament might be pretty lit, boys. So we're gonna have to wait and see. But hopefully you guys enjoyed the reaction. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.
Follow us on Instagram and on Twitter. The link will be in the description below.
Definitely, guys. See you guys later. Talk about this. We'll be right back.